everyone. I will summarize this Molly Mission book, Christmas in Camelot. Okay. First, Annie saw a dove, which was a message from Morgan. So they thought it was a message. So they went to the treehouse and they knew it. There was a treehouse and they saw royal invitation from M. Of course, they thought it was from a Morgan. So royal invitation said, spend the Christmas in the Camelot. So they went there with the treehouse. But the Camelot was totally deserted. Deserted, so they thought it was very odd. So they were confused. Then they met the Morgan, and Morgan told that she didn't send the treehouse, so they were all confused. However, they went to the Camelot. In Camelot lost the enjoy because when King Arthur was fighting with the Mordred used a dark blah blah spell, so Camelot lost his joy. And to find the joy, magicians said they need to go to the, some people go to the other world and get the items. But so he sent the three knights, Sir Lancelot, Sir Galahad, and Sir Percival. So three of them went to the other world, but they didn't return. So Arthur King was furious because knights were gone. So he don't like magicians. So magicians couldn't live in Camelot. So magicians all left the Camelot. So Merlin was very furious. Then Jack and Annie told it they then the, some one night came, Christmas night came, and find the Arthur, King Arthur, and King Arthur, and asked who would go to the other world, travel to the other world, and Annie said she would. So Jack and Annie went to the other world. Jack and Annie went to the treehouse and went to the other world. And so before that, Christmas night, this clock, but they don't know how to use it now that time. And my brother is coughing, so it would be a little bit noisy. Okay. However, so they saw a wise tag, and it bring them to the iron gate. And on the iron gate, they know how to use a clock, which was in, if you use a hood, they are invisible. Like, I will be invisible for 1 minute. Like this. Okay. However, so they were invisible. So they could go in iron gate. So the guard didn't notice because they were invisible. So beyond the iron gate, they saw dancers, and dancers were very dangerous because dancers make them dance forever. They have to dance forever. So they saw a knight, Sir Galahad, Sir Lancelot, Sir Percival. So So they saw the knight and saved them, and they got 3 items. They need four items, but they got 3 items from knight, and they got 4 items from knight. So they got the items, and they could only one need was water of imagination and water of memories. However, they need some special water, and they went to the place and they got the water, but they saw a dragon. So they got the sword and they fight with the burning stick. Burning branches, so they didn't kill the dragon, but there was a dragon, so they didn't kill the dragon with the burning stick, just to make him go away. So they safely got the water, but so they went to the Camelot, but Jack accidentally fell off, so the cup and water slipped to the Jack's hand, so water was gone. But there was a cloud, and then everyone began to move again. So it worked, and Camelot got joy. Jack and A bring the joy again, and the Sir Lancelot, Sir Percival, and Sir Galahad was returned too. So all was good, and by the way, Christmas night and the stag was Merlin. So Merlin was angry at the King Arthur, so he made it. So Christmas night and the stag was Merlin. So this is Merlin mission.